Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and let's see what we got going today. Got some skill points, awesome. Yeah. Booster's not useful, but whatever, it's gonna expire before I log in next time, so. Alright, what are the dailies? Well, you definitely get this one done. Then, I guess we'll decide. So, corruption level's pretty high, so I think I'm just gonna do some pirate sites. Hopefully get this knocked down a little bit. That's probably... Let's see what's going on. Okay, interesting. So Lulm is actually Angel Cartel now. Wow. Okay. Well, no Angel sites in this system right now.
Warp drive active.
Well, Angel Den, but I don't think that counts. I assume people have been out here knocking them out. I mean, well, suppression's up to 100% in this system, so. Obviously, people have been doing that. Let's see. can't find any sites, then
warp drive active.
We'll run a mission or two out of Dahl. That should give us the kills and improve our rep, which should up our rank, which maybe gets us more rep. I don't know. Take a detour through Loam. See what's there.
Warp drive active.
Nothing. Man.
Warp drive active.
In fact, these places have just been picked clean.
Drive active.
About a battlefield, but I don't see it. Where? Oh, Alga.
Drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
So I'll go with these guys.
Fingers crossed. Okay, looking good. Whole bunch of wrecks in here. Alright, let's see where we're gonna be most useful. That looks pretty well taken care of, so I will head over here.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. You cannot warp there, because natural phenomena are disrupting the ship.
Alright, looks like C's under control. So we go. I mean, the battleship can more than handle it. It's probably well under control too. But at 30, that feels good. Probably too many people in here. All right. Back to... Well, you know what? While we're here, let's consolidate some of our inventory.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Forgot I muted myself. Anyway, I noticed I had some inventory spread out here, so I'm gonna try and consolidate it a little bit in Dahl. We're gonna go to the we're gonna do a couple of faction missions. Probably. Maybe only one. If it gets us enough kills. I'm probably going to regret not having an MTU to help gather up all the tags, but... just have to remember to get one later.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Okay, let's try level 3.
Drive active. Warp drive active. drive active.
Yeah, this one's way out here.
Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Active.
again? 58. Okay. Luck, we keep them at range. Don't take any significant damage. We'll head back towards those guys. So that's where we need to be eventually.
A module has run out of charges.
I really have that much tank? Crazy.
A module has run out of charges.
I'm seriously wondering if I've got the DPS to take that guy out. There's some progress happening. Okay, maybe spoke too soon. Not much. But it seems to be enough. Or maybe he finally ran out of capacitor. That'd be cool. Yeah, looks like he finally ran out of capacitor. Because he's not healing at all.
18. So I need 7 more. I'll have to do a second mission. So much traveling, though.
Warp drive active.
Give the one where you can start jobs remotely. Mass production? No.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
What skill is that? Supply chain management.
Warp drive active. drive active.
If I'm lucky, I might get my kills before I even turn in this mission. That'd be nice.
Drive active. Drive active. Drive active.
Angel sights yet.
drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. Since we only need 3 more kills. 5. Alright, let's see how that's Yeah, such big jumps from that. Where does that put us as far as progression? Not bad. So yeah, seems like missions are the way to go if progression is your goal. Anyway, well over an hour now, so I'm going to go ahead and cut this, and we'll come back in a part 2 tomorrow. So until next time, have a good one.